So there are multiple stories to be told here, different perspectives we're trying to uncover. And the idea is that we can use technology to bring a diversity of voices into our understanding of the past. So it's not just one story of Virginia Tech's history since 1872, it's many stories. And those stories are also contextualized further back in time to the history of the New River Valley, including solitude, which existed decades before Virginia Tech. There's so much potential in using new technologies to tell new stories about the past. They have the ability to get new audiences engaged. Using augmented reality technology allows you to do that in a much more immediate, visceral, tangible way. So to be able to bring those historical documents right in front of the user's eyes, allow them to see those records of the past and give them some guidance as to how to interpret those records is just really powerful stuff. People who might not otherwise think they're interested in history, maybe will become interested if they can experience it with an extended reality walking tour, for example, or a projection mapping installation.
History Lab is part of an interdisciplinary team. A lot of collaborators were involved. So we're talking about historians, we're talking about education, School of Visual Arts, and also computer science, and all these different disciplines from faculty members from all those different areas, and also students from all across the board were utilized to make this project. This has been a culmination of 3 years of activity, research, and a lot of blood, sweat, and tears to get to this level. It's really an exciting project, and I really feel like it's been student-led. One of the most exciting parts of this History Lab is actually watching the students learn. A lot of our students come in shy, probably not confident in working in a large team like this, but as they start to work on this project over the past couple of years, they learn confidence, they learn how to communicate, and also use really incredible technologies to tell hidden histories.
So all of this, I think, captures the Virginia Tech ethos of transdisciplinary teamwork, student-centered projects where faculty are mentors but often are able to kind of step back and allow the student creativity to come to the surface and allow students to learn from each other across disciplinary boundaries and to create something really cool in the process.
A lot of the artists that were involved with this and historians and the rest of the team, they got to see the public reaction. And you can see a little bit of a glow in their eye and excitement that they were part of that, and a lot of pride that takes part of creating something like this.